Hey, hello, and welcome back to another video. What's this? I already uploaded the video yesterday. Yeah, but today is the 1st of October, and you know what time of the year that is. It's time to do another drawing challenge. It's also an excuse to make some more videos and hopefully give my YouTube channel a little boost. This year I'm going to try and finish this drawing challenge for once, because I never managed to do that before. And I'm going to join Peachtober, which is a drawing challenge hosted by Furry Little Peach, who you probably already know, but it's an artist who has both a YouTube channel and an Instagram. I'll leave both of them in the description. I'm also going to be trying out something different with my video format. I'm going to be making some shorter videos. As you probably know, most of my videos are about 15 minutes long, but now I'm going to try and go for around 5 minutes. So it will take me a little bit less time to edit, and I'll don't have to worry as much about what I have to say in the voiceover. I'll most likely am not making a video every single day of October, because that's a ton of work, and I already find it a challenge to make a watercolor painting every day. So that's going to be the challenge, not making the videos. But hey, who knows, all my plans of October have been cancelled, so I have a ton of free time, and I'll just see how much I can make. I don't really have a goal of what I want to accomplish with these drawings for this drawing challenge, but I might make a sticker pack out of them, or I might make stickers out of my favorite ones. I probably want to make some kind of merch from these drawings this month, but I'll have to see how and what, and yeah, I'll just have to figure it out. So if you see something that you really like and you would really like some kind of merch out of it, feel free to tell me and I might just do it. This was the very first prompt, which was home, and instead of drawing like a house of some sort, I ended up going with the idea of being at home with a certain person. And here I drew these two little cats that really felt at home with each other, so I thought that it was kind of cute. And with that, that's already the first video. I hope you enjoyed it. It's kind of short, but that's what I'm going for now. And thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!